now we've got the full big band together for a great evening of jazz standards. Not only ensemble music, but we have some Ella Fitzgerald classic charts with our great vocal instructor singing along with the band. If you wouldn't mind making sure your cell phones are on silent so we don't distract any of our live audience or performers or our virtual viewers who are watching us on YouTube, we'd appreciate that. With that, without saying any more, we're going to go ahead and get started with Herbie Hancock's Watermelon Man.
Thank you.
the bebop era of the 50s and the 60s and share her immense talents with you. So please welcome Amanda Gwee. Getting into the holiday season. We're going to feature Amanda again on What Packers and then his famous ensembles after he had moved on from playing with Miles Davis. Now we're going to go back in time a little bit and play a tune written by Duke Ellington called Caravan, featured in one of his kind of burlesque night shows from the Cotton Club. So this is an arrangement of Caravan.
I'd like to cool with my baby tonight.
great closer for the band. He's got a lot of rhythmic unison stuff that really has a lot of punch. We're also going to hear Andrew Whitworth one more time on tenor saxophone. So we hope you enjoyed the concert. Thank you for joining us, and we're going to close with Spain. Oh, before I forget, we're also going to feature McMurry's own Chick Corea to start this tune, Matthew Pyle